Auckland Council's plans to crack down on the sale of alcohol and bar closing times have stalled. The Council's provisional policy would see some of the country's most restrictive sale times. But that's not enough for critics. Anna Burns-Francis with the details.
The party, the punters and police dealing with the drunk and disorderly.
These are people going to hospital with concussions, with fractures, with serious injuries. We want less of that.
Auckland's new provisional local alcohol policy was supposed to change all this, but the process has stalled, forcing a hearing at the National Licensing Authority, which won't be held until next year. Before the final version was put to print, it was watered down. No one-way door policies and a later closing time than originally proposed across the outer regions. But buying booze from an off-licence will be heavily restricted, just 9 a.m. to 9 p.m, some of the toughest times in the country. Now parties on both sides are filing appeals against the policy.
For every hour you drag the hours back, there's a 10 to 17% reduction in harm in your community.
Although here, police say the change from 24-hour drinking to 4 a.m. closing hasn't had any noticeable long-term effect. But they're willing to fight this all the way to the High Court to get what they want. And they have the support of public health.
We need the best local alcohol policy we can get for Auckland and for Aucklanders. And actually, the community in Auckland through our surveys want a really good local alcohol policy with the sorts of restrictions that we're proposing. On its own, it won't be enough, but it will certainly help.
A policy that will ensure those on the street and those on the beat can both have a good night out. Anna Burns-Francis, One News.